And then the spirit says, if I can't get you, I will get your son. If I can't get you, I will get you. This is our son. This is our son.
And by a prophet, the Lord brought out Israel out of Egypt. And by a prophet, he was preserved. We are still in prophetic section. I urge you to unzip your spirit and speak.
I pray that power.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Against Jacob, neither divination against Israel.
I hope you know this
I'll be having ulcer and eye drop.
I know the thought that I have towards you, the thought of peace and not of evil, to give you a hope and a future. Sons and daughters of God, in
Jesus' name,
this is the time.
This is the prince. The elephant. I see a door for open. The elephant will close it. Where is your husband? Come. It's a door. It's a door.
I see the elephant working so hard to close it.
You are having problems, some challenges. They want to close it. I don't want to talk to you. It cannot happen.
The prophet is given by God.
What?
Through his son.
What they are saying, God is saying.
Must be confirmed to be 100% accurate.
Just wave those hands. Wave those hands in appreciation to the kings of all kings.
Have you done that?
Yes, sir.
Remember I said affliction will not come the second time.
Yes, sir.
That affliction, the one he came from the family.
Yes, sir.
The one that almost saved your life.
Yes, sir.
He came from the family. Yes. And see another projection the second time.
Yes.
And as I was looking at you, the Lord said there's something you told him that you've not done.
Yes,
I should tell you to do it so that God's enemy will not come back.
Yes, sir.
God be fast this week.
Yes, celebrate Jesus. The prophecy given by God's son Jesus has been confirmed to be 100% accurate. Stay prophetic section. God still has something to say. Come and celebrate Jesus. Prophecy confirmed to be 100% accurate. The Bible says, the word of the Lord is quick and powerful, and sharper than any two-edged sword. Whatever you believe in Jesus for, this is the right time.
Jesus name. There is a man there. You are the dream of death. You are the dream. Last week. This is the dream you saw. And you do not know the person who died in your dream. I don't know where you are. God, it's you. I don't know where you are. I don't know that person. Please, anywhere you are, I want to see you. Thank you. I saw that. And the Lord said, you are a great child. The greatest thing. You were told before. Eh? That is very bright one. They pray that your family will not stop it. You know why I said that? There is a strong force in your family. You came from the battle home. When you came from the same home, then there are spiritual battles. Eh? Who brought you? Who is he doing? Who is she doing? Is your what? You are from the same place. Has she ever told you anything?
Yes, told you about that life.
Okay, she told you about the life before.
Yes,
you are a great person. I look you in the spirit, I see you sitting and walking. And the Lord said, this thing is a